Understanding TAPS. What are TAPS? Territorial Action Plans. TAPS are the fundamental basis for the implementation of the strategy at the community level. It represents the framework for stabilization, recovery, and resilience, with comprehensive plans of action for each of the 8 territories affected by Boko Haram insurgency, namely Cameroon, Far North and North Regions, Chad, Lac and Hajer Lamy Provinces, Niger, Difa, Nigeria, Borno, Adamawa, and Yobe States. TAPS development was led and managed by the governors, who are the principal custodians of RSS implementation at the local level. TAPS development and elaboration was consultative, participatory, and inclusive, with the participation of local, regional, and international organizations. It is coordinated by the offices of the governors with support from working groups of the RSS at the territorial level. TAPS also include cross-border interventions and platforms for exchange. Cross-border interventions are aimed at facilitating cross-border trade and human mobility between countries of the region. Cross-border platforms such as the Governors Forum provides opportunity for exchange, sharing of best practices, and for reaching of agreement on cross-border interventions.